So now I'm going to open up this and we'll let that air flow up into and into the water line. I'm going to open that all the way up.
All right, so now we're at the point where I'm going to have to go to the sprinkler control box, and I'm going to set it for the first zone, and then that should let the air flow into that zone one, and we should start to see the water coming out.
Single station, one.